über dem meine Familie
reden, wenn es sein muss, und die anderen skandinavischen Sprachen.
Conceivable that our contemporary existence amongst any of its aspects could exist without languages. Language has always been regarded correctly for many centuries as the distinctive feature of the human mind.
Nearly everything that defines us as human beings has language involved in it.
Language is a system that we use to convey information.
Language is a biological tool that is only available to the human species, and that enables the species to communicate.
Language is a mental construct with a set of rules and organizing principles, and as linguists we're interested in finding out what those are.
Modern human language is quite a sophisticated thing, and how did it spring up? In some sense, it must have been an invention.
There were many people around on Earth 100,000 years ago, but we all come from a very small group, maybe a few thousand people, who were somewhere in East Africa. The reason why they developed more than the rest and spread the whole world is that they had developed a better language.
When you're talking about the origin of language, are you talking about the origin of the language faculty being able to speak, or are you talking about the origin of those languages that now exist on the planet? We believe that all of the languages that now exist on Earth only go back about 50,000 years. The languages that now exist have been very recent, and all of the earlier languages have been erased. They've been lost. Those languages no longer exist, and there's no trace of them as well.
I suspect that the first utterances consisted of things that were transitional between calls and words.
Genetically, there's increasing evidence that the Khoisan people are the oldest people.
There's a great deal of argument about why the click sounds can be found only in one location. Some people claim that it's the oldest sound in the world and it remains from the original languages. There's really absolutely no evidence that that's true, and we just don't know.